This map shows ecoregions for the entire world. However, for your project, you only want the ecoregions for Honduras. All of the ecoregions extend beyond the border of the country. You need to use the clip tool to extract the data that you need. To clip the ecoregions layer, you'll first need a polygon feature representing Honduras. You can find this data on ArcGIS Living Atlas of the World. Search for World Countries and add this layer to the map. This layer too covers the whole world. You'll filter it to only show polygons for Honduras. In the Layer Properties window, add a new definition query. Use the menus to build the following query, where ISO code is equal to HND. Click Apply and click OK. The layer is now filtered to Honduras. Search for and open the Clip tool from the Analysis toolbox. You'll use the Clip tool to create a new layer that only contains those parts of the ecoregions layer that overlap with the World Countries layer. For Input Features or Dataset, choose Ecoregions. For Clip Features, choose World Countries. Only the features included in the definition query will contribute to the clip. For Output Features or Dataset, type ecoregions_Honduras. By default, the output layer will be stored in the project's geodatabase. Click Run. A new layer is added to the map. Remove the other two feature layers. The new layer is clipped to the border of Honduras. Next, you'll update the metadata for the new layer so you won't forget where the data originally came from. In the Catalog pane, expand the project's geodatabase. Right-click ecoregions_Honduras and click Edit Metadata. This layer already has metadata. It was copied from the original layer. You'll edit it to indicate the changes that you made. It is important to save this information now, before you forget where the data came from. You'll need the metadata later, so you can properly attribute the data sources in your map or report. In this lesson, you created a new layer of ecoregions clipped to the boundary of Honduras. You also saved metadata for your new layer to ensure it can be tracked to its original source later.